line to watch the parade of homosexuals. It was the only time they could wear dresses. Brad chuckled. And they put it on that night. They got on their dresses and their falsies and their lipstick, and they had their hats and high heels, and they was strutting. That was such a good show, it became a family thing. It was in the it was the highlight of Halloween. Yo, where's like the hippest part of town? Like the coolest part of town. We won't play music on the street. Check it out, dude. First motherfucking time I called my mom, man. Cool. Yeah.
Woo. Did you break the rules?
I guess so, man. I didn't know the rules. I thought that was fucking legal.
Man, a lot of people are coming out here and doing exactly what you're doing.
I'm from Canada, man. I didn't even know.
Don't show it, don't smoke it, and fuck it.
All right,
how many people bitch about it?
Yeah, dude, you can get them tickets.
Up and down
and stuff,
the mall, all the visitors and tourists, and say, what's wrong with marijuana on the mall? We can smell it everywhere.
But I mean, I've never, like, ever. I mean, like, smoking weed illegally, like, since I was 13, I've never.
You can put it, you go like this.
Yeah.
Morning, officer.
Can you give me like half of it back or something? I'll sign an affidavit saying I bought it. If you give it back,
there should be a sign coming in saying, yo, weed's legal, but like, be careful. Like, I thought I was going to come into town like Cheech and Chong, man.
$135.
$100?
But it's not Canadian bucks, so.
So it's more.
Cheaper.
No, it's more. Canadian's cheaper than
the US. I thought we were sure. It's kind of a joke.
No, I shouldn't have been so blatant with it.
Yeah, you were just.
Yo, that's why I was excited to come here, man. I thought it was cool, man. I thought it was like,
yo.
This might be the YOLO-est episode of the GoPro show yet.
YOLO.
Oh yeah, dude, this might actually be the YOLO themed episode.